Talisman, it means it's a weapon that heals. It's like if you believe in something, like a water, that you believe that is going to heal you, the power that there is inside, it's called talisman. I wanted to be a gallery that helps artists to express themselves in a different way. That's why I wanted to make it open to everyone. This is a show just to introduce my history from childhood till now, how an artist can progress each year. This is the way to show other people to understand about art. That's the plan, to have artists every month, each month, different new artists. It's going to be all the time a solo exhibition. So that's the plan, and we are doing that since now. Yeah, I don't want it to be just Ethiopian artists, but I want them to be in the future African artists from all over, not only from Africa. Then we're gonna start with Europe, and that's the plan for the future.
To start the collection?
Yes. So there is a different kind of talismans, but it can gather the gallery can gather any kind of talisman inside their works.
Your father was telling me a story about this typewriter.
Yeah, what did he say? It's a grandfather, my grandfather, a typewriter, yes. He used to write a lot.
So it's kind of like a gift for your grandfather to be able to capture that in your painting.
Yes. And I knew that through art I can express myself, and that's my struggle.